Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a trend that I seen going around a while ago, but we're gonna do it today. But first, I'm gonna introduce myself. I am Trinity Busby, and welcome to Makeup by Trinity. So this challenge is pretty much like you put the amount of numbers in the palette, like colors. You put the amount of number or colors in like a generator or whatever, and you shuffle it and they pick what colors you use. If I explain that good enough, whatever. But yeah, so we're gonna do that. Okay guys, so first I'm gonna start with primer. I have two primers with me today. The Pore Professional primer. If you can't see, yeah. The lighting is a little bit bright. Own reflection, but I ain't talking about you, I'm talking about my own reflection. Why think I'm putting on my favorite perfume? Why think this dress so tight that I could barely move? Why think I'm dancing in these uncomfortable shoes? I did it all for you. Ooh, don't you ever get it confused. First question is, have I ever met someone famous? No, I wish. So we're gonna be using the Heritage palette. I got this in a low light. And like, oh my. Oh, maybe if I do like that. I don't know. Kinda cute. These are the colors. I haven't used it yet, so today's a new day. James Shaw palette. It's a little dirty. No, it's very dirty, but I use that one all the time, so don't come at me for that. So behind the question, have I ever met somebody famous? I'm gonna be doing my eyebrows while I talk about this. No. But I always tell my family, dress as if you might see somebody famous. Like even if we go to like Walmart or something, I'm like,
I need to look good.
So I'll like put like something decent on. And they're like, why are you dressing up to go to Walmart? I'm like, you never know who you're gonna see. So I'm gonna be doing my eyebrows with the INV, whatever you call it. So what is this called? Eyebrow stuff. By Kiss. And I'm gonna go and use my BMX 498 line brush. So, would I like to meet somebody famous? Sure. I mean, it's not that important to me to meet somebody famous, but if I did, I would be very excited. Preferably Ariana Grande, just because it's Ariana Grande. What do you think? Like, yeah. Also, when I do my eyebrows, they look really bad when I'm done, but then I clean it up to make it look good. So don't come at me about how I do my eyebrows, please. So, yeah. Anyway, next question. If I could change one thing to happen, what would it be? Honestly, I don't. Because I kind of like how I live. Like, my whole life is just kind of good. But I would change, honestly, where I live. By far, this is my favorite place, Chicago. But I do not like the weather here, so I would change that. I could move the people with me, I would, but I do not like the weather here, so I would change living in Chicago. The next question, if I could live anywhere, where would I live? I want to live in Arizona. I don't know why. It seems like also hot, and I like the heat. Like, imagine having your birthday party. My birthday's in the summer, so like, summer party there would be awesome. Don't you ever get it confused? No. It ain't bragging if you know it's true. Where you from? Must be heaven. You'll be rich if looking good as your. Have I ever been in snow? Obviously, I live in Chicago. While I do my eyebrows, I also use from the James Charles palette the black eyeshadow. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection.
direction. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. Boy, I ain't talking about you. I'm talking to my own reflection.
I don't know how to say this, but I'm just going to show you. This is, concealer. It's kind of light. It came in a BoxyCharm. It's kind of my color, but it's not. But it works. Oh, wow. This doesn't have numbers on it, so I can't really tell you what it is. But my Morphe brush. Yeah. Kind of like that. To put concealer around the eyelash. I mean, eyebrow, but... who would be my ideal partner?
I'm talking to my own reflection, but I ain't talking about you. I'm talking to my own reflection.
Do I still have my childhood teddy bear? So, I do not, but I still have a blanket from my childhood. I don't think I even had a teddy bear, honestly. I think it was just more like a blanket. Next question. How many pair of shoes do I have? I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
No, no.
Don't need no filters on pictures before you post them on the gram. You could shut down the internet, they don't even understand. Make them quiet like you. Bragging if you know it's true. Ooh, where you from? Must be heaven. You'll be rich if looking good is your profession. Think I'm in love, cause you so sexy. Boy, I ain't talking about you. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. Boy, I ain't talking about you. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection.
My opinion on reality TV shows. Juicy. I used to watch Basketball Wives. Yeah. Stuff right there. Go ahead and blend this in with my beauty blender on a stick.
Don't you ever get it confused? No, it ain't bragging if you know it's true. Where you from? Must be heaven. You'll be rich if looking good is your profession. Think I'm in love, cause you so sexy.
We need to pick the colors cause I am done with my eyebrows and we need to do eyeshadow. Generate 6. A Heritage palette. So we're gonna be using Monument. I'm just gonna take this classic off so you can see. Monument. So we're gonna be using, okay guys, do not judge me on this. My palette is really dirty. But dark purple from the James Charles palette. And we gotta pick one more color. I hope it's like something not dark. Cause, yeah. So dark purple, and then Monument from Heritage. And last number, 44. Okay, that's fine. I think that'll work. Go in with this MAC brush. 221 MAC brush. Looks like this. This is clean, guys. Red stains from the James Charles palette. So, I went with my powder foundation by Mary Kay. Yeah. And just put that around my eyes to lighten it up. Yeah. Never cried at a film or watching a movie. No. I mean, it's sad. It gets sad. Some movies get really sad. But I don't cry. I don't like crying for people. So, now we're gonna go open our James Charles palette up. Crease brush BMX 430. Okay, so me and my crush. These are questions about me and my crush. Ooh,
asking if you know it's true. Ooh, where you from? Must be heaven. You'll be rich if looking good is your profession. Think I'm in love.
What's my favorite restaurant? My favorite restaurant, I like food, any food, but right now, oh no, I'll fix it, whatever. My favorite restaurant right now would be Big Bowl. Actually, that's really Chick-fil-A too. I just like food, so I don't really have a favorite. Because I like Red Robins too and that stuff. Don't you ever get confused? No! It ain't. I can just know it's true. Where you from? Must be heaven. You'll be rich if looking good is your profession. Think I'm in love, cause you so sexy. Well, I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. Well, I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. Well, I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. Must be heaven.
Okay.
You'll be rich if looking good is your profession.
Ching.
Think I'm in love, cause you so sexy.
So
boy, I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. Boy, I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. Boy, I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. My favorite subject in school, math. That is my strong suit. I do not like history. You can see this. It does. Yeah, I do not like history at all. My least favorite part of the day ever. Okay, I'm gonna try to blend this with my hair. Because I already have a little nose, so I don't need to have it like look little. Where? That looks good, right? It needs to look snug. Powder done. My favorite song right now. Stuck with you. Okay, I can't sing, but Ariana Grande, Stuck With You, and Justin Bieber. Do I have a tattoo? I do not have a tattoo, but I do want a tattoo, even though my dad doesn't want me to get one. I have to change that real quick. My mom doesn't care. But she cares. It can't be nothing crazy, but like, we were gonna get matching tattoos. My dad doesn't want me to get one, but that's probably gonna happen anyway, so. Top of my bucket list right now, because cheer is the most important thing in my life right now. I mean, family's important too. Other than family stuff, cheer. To get tumbling. Okay, I have tumbling, but like, I don't have tumbling. Like, I have it, I just don't throw it. I'm scared to jump back by myself. Brush that I use for my eyebrows, I'm gonna use black eyeshadow. Because I kind of might have an idea.
Be heaven.
Okay.
You'll be rich if looking good is your profession. Cha-ching. Think I'm in love, cause you so sexy. Boy, I ain't talking about you, I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection. I'm talking to my own reflection.
I use the duo glue. I forgot what these are. But the duo one right now so that I can be ready while I do a few other things. So this can kind of get tacky. My nickname. Some people call me Trin. My best friend calls me Trin. But some of my friends call me Trin. Ooh.